than an hour, the San Diego branch of the USO will start serving up meals to military members and their families. It's something the USO has done for decades to raise morale and give members of the military a taste of home when they're not able to make it to their family's dinner table. And it goes from noon this afternoon, and they'll be serving up the meals in two locations at the Neil Ash Airport Center. They're going to be handing out meals to active duty service members who are passing through San Diego for Thanksgiving. And at the USO San Diego Downtown Center, they'll be serving local service members as well as military families. And there will be entertainment for the kids, too. Availability on a first-come, first-served basis.